This is not fried chicken. It's ice cream.
So this is a bucket of not fried chicken.
It did cost us $110. Let's see if it's worth it.
So this actually looks like fried chicken. It has all the crispy bits and the crust.
And there's even a bone sticking out of the end. It even has the same crunching sound as fried chicken. It's perfect golden brown.
This is definitely one of the best pieces of ice cream I've ever had.
It's perfect. Believe it or not,